throughout history, the tree of human civilization has bore the fruits of myths, legends, and strange tales that continues to haunt this area for generations. From the communities and the environment that binds it, sometimes the truth is stranger than fiction. We often wonder about these foundations of these tales and how they came into being, but some are the enigmas that fascinate us all in the world of today. In the small town of Seabrook, Texas, located near the Houston-Galveston Bay Clear Lake area, resides a tale that's home to a local legend that has captivated and baffled the minds of its residents for the last 30 years. It's the legend of one man whose multi-million-dollar empire included high-stakes illegal gambling, drug dealing, sexual deviance, police corruption cover-ups, and murder, including his own. Born August 19, 1927 in Mahia, Texas, William Gerald List was a successful trailer manufacturing business owner during the Texas oil boom in the Houston, Texas area and reported seven-digit profits many times over and throughout the 1970s and early 80s. Though surprisingly brilliant and very business-minded, List was an enigma in every conceivable way. He was socially awkward, and for anyone that had any dealings with him, that was all too obvious within minutes of meeting him. Incredibly abrasive and crass, his personality and social demeanor was extremely bizarre and rude at best. List was not the average friendly or decent neighbor. His disturbing behavior was nothing short of a serious problem that began to draw the attention of local law enforcement agencies.